Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 108 and 144. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write both the numbers like this: 108 comma 144. The next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers can be divided by 2, so we'll divide, and this 108 will become as 54 on dividing, this 144 will become as 72 on dividing. Again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Both the numbers can be divided by 2, so we'll divide, and we'll be having this number as 27 and this number is 36. Again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Only this second number is divisible by 2, not the first one. So we'll not divide the first one, we'll just copy it down. Okay, so we'll write 2 here. This 27 is not divisible by 2, so we'll not divide, we'll just copy it down. And the second number is divisible by 2, so it will become as 18 on dividing. Again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Only the second number, so we'll divide only the second number by 2, and we'll be having 27,9. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Both the numbers can be divided by 3, so we'll divide, and we'll be having 9,3. Again both the numbers are divisible by 3, we'll be having 3,1. Again if we check, only the first number is divisible by 3, not the second one, so we'll divide, and we'll be having 1,1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 108 and 144 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 3. So 3 3s are 9, 3s are 27, 2s are 54, 2s are 108, 2s are 216, 2s are 432. So the LCM or the answer will be 432. So this is all about LCM of 108 and 144. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.